Stay tuned. Coming up next on Battle of the Planets. G-Force hurtles far away into outer space to Galaxy 30 to protect a new submarine base, which is being threatened by a fearful sea creature unleashed by Planet Spectra.
Look at it. A real weirdo.
Coming. After us.
No way.
Yes. Way.
Will Little Keyup try to cope with this super spectrum sea creature single-handedly? Or will the evil Zoltar finally gain a foothold in the galaxy by destroying this important new base? Be sure to watch this exciting episode coming up next. Superpowers. And watching over them from Center Neptune, Seven Zark Seven. Watching, warning against surprise attack by alien galaxies from beyond space. Protecting Earth's entire galaxy. Always five, acting as one. Dedicated, inseparable, invincible.
Many fathoms beneath the sea, here at Center Neptune, I am constantly monitoring the universe for any sign of hostile invaders from outer space. But every once in a while, we do get a moment for personal matters. And right now, I'm very excited. I just had a call from the head of Quanto Tobor Laboratory. That's where I was assembled. They're having their annual robot reunion, and they wanted to make sure I was coming. Well, I wouldn't miss a reunion at Quanto Tobor Lab for anything. Good old QTL. Hail, QTL. We think you're swell. Yes, One Rover One, I admit I'm a little off-key, but nobody notices at the reunion when there are over 200 robots all singing together. They're all off-key. Anyway, I'm going. It's tonight, and nothing much is happening out in space. Of course, our people are building a new secret submarine base in Galaxy 30. Maybe I'd better look in up there just to see how they're coming along. This is the undersea area near Ark Island in the innermost planet of Galaxy 30. It's a beautiful, unspoiled place. Many of our submarines are already in the area, and soon they will be based there. The base will also be used by G-Force as an additional line of defense against Spectra. It's all very hush-hush. At this point, even G-Force doesn't know about these plans.
It's as beautiful as Earth's waters used to be.
Yes, it is. And I hope it'll stay that way after we've built our base and cluttered it up.
I'm sure it will. I know our people intend to keep pollution down to a minimum. Of course, we have no way of controlling Planet Spectra.
You're right about that. We can only hope Spectra doesn't know what we're planning here.
Right. But it's hard to keep a project of this size a secret.
What's that?
Sea anemone I ever saw.
I'll have to alert G-Force at once. That sea anemone is more than just a natural sea creature.
Mm.
much, mister.
You look like you might be a space explorer, mister.
I think he looks more like a commando.
Have you kids ever seen G-Force?
No, but I know the leader, Mark, wears white wings.
I sure wish I could see him once.
I've, seen him now and then. Who's your favorite on G-Force?
Naturally, Mark is. He's the leader, and he's the bravest one.
Oh. But who's next?
Princess, of course. She's so pretty.
Oh, and who's number three?
That's easy. It has to be Jason.
And fourth?
That would be the fat fellow, Tiny. And then the funny little guy comes in last.
Just a bunch of kids. What the do they know? Dum-dums.
Seven Zark Seven calling G-Force. This is a red code priority call. Do you read?
Got it.
That could be it. Go!
Transmute!
I'm about to order G-Force off on a very dangerous mission to outer space under sealed orders, which I can't reveal until they near their destination. I wish them luck.
Beautiful liftoff, Commander. Set stabilizers.
Stabilizers set.
You are now passing Saturn. Correct your flight level for orbit out of the solar system.
We're level, Zark.
You've cleared the Milky Way. Go to automatic and prepare for time warp.
Ready for time warp. Now you see us, now you don't.
Driving, Commander. You are now passing our space station 909X and on target for your destination.
Good. Mind telling us what that destination is, Zark?
In a few moments, you'll be approaching Galaxy 30, where we're building a new secret underwater base. This base will also serve as a stopover station for G-Force on long space flights.
Strange. I wonder why we weren't told about this secret base before.
Nothing personal, team. I wasn't programmed to release that information until now. You're being told now because some of our subs in that area have been destroyed, and we suspect alien intruders.
What else is new? It's Planet Spectra again.
Confirmed. Their agents have been seen in the area. Your mission is to patrol Ark Island in G-Zone. Do not make contact unless necessary.
Look, but don't touch.
Right. As usual, I'm instructed to remind all of you to refrain from personal heroics.
Looking at me?
You know how I worry about all of you, so be careful and good luck.
Once again, we're on patrol duty.
It's real fun.
Like kissing your sister.
Our job is just to follow orders.
Right. Let's go. We're moving in on Galaxy 30.
That alien planet is dead center of our target.
Retrojet, Tiny.
Big Ten.
There's the island in G-Zone we're supposed to patrol. Let's give it a little run by, Tiny.
Just a big overgrown fish.
Hold it. I've never heard of a sea anemone that big.
I know one thing for sure. If you get yourself caught in those poisonous tentacles, you've had it.
You're clear of that creature.
You know it.
Look at it. A real weirdo.
Coming after us.
No way.
Yes. Wait.
So it's Spectra again.
They must be trying to locate our secret base.
Now we know how those submarines disappeared.
Lay the smoke screen, Tiny.
Big Ten.
And then the funny little guy comes in last.
I'll show them. No! Who's number one G-Force? And who's last?
The news from Galaxy 30 isn't encouraging. We've lost several submarines, and Zoltar is close to finding our secret base there. Also, G-Force has gone into radio blackout, which indicates their situation is serious. On top of everything, Susan hasn't replied to my invitation to accompany me to the annual robot reunion tonight. I'm sorry, I can't take you, One Rover One. You were assembled at Laboratory K-9. Anyway, I'm sure Susan will be coming down from Pluto to attend. She's from Tobor Lab, too. But how can I be thinking of myself when I should be worried about G-Force? I do wish they'd break radio silence and contact me. On the other hand, maybe no news is good news.
I think I know why Keop took off all on his own.
Why?
He wants to do something special and be a big hero.
If that's the case, we'd better find him.
Let's go, gang.
No news is not good news. I've just heard from G-Force, and Keop has disappeared. His comrades have looked all over for him, but he cannot be found. And Mark especially is worried.
I'll get that weird thing. Hey! Secret base, not secret. Hands off!
Come out of your whale, little Jonah.
My whale better than your barracuda.
What a defiant little fool you are. You are the dolt who guided us to your secret submarine base.
What?
We've been shadowing you all along. Now that you've helped us locate the base, we're going to blow it up.
Dummy! Me! Feel like mackerel.
Yes, you're just a poor hooked fish. I'm going to give you a treat. I'm going to let you watch as I blow up your secret base. Won't that be enjoyable?
Yep. Million laughs.
Proceed to secret base.
Come in.
Kia, where are you?
Spectra, gonna blow up base.
We'll warn them. Get all personnel out.
And you stay out of trouble.
I'll get a voice fix on the sonar screen. 5 degrees southwest.
Full power, new course.
On.
Perfect target. All units prepare to fire. Fire! Friends of G-Force, we of Spectra seem to have won the game this time. It is true you have put our anemone out of action, but it was expendable. What is important is that we have destroyed your submarine base. Next, we will destroy you!
Well, Zoltar may have escaped, but at least G-Force was able to rescue Keop.
Sorry, Zark. We blew it.
My fault. thinking me, Rikud, instead of us.
But you're all to be congratulated.
Huh?
What?
What?
I can now tell you that our secret base has been built.
But we saw it destroyed.
What you saw was a decoy. The real base was erected elsewhere.
Then you played a trick on us, didn't you, Zark?
Honestly, team, I was just told about this myself. And it's a good thing. You know how I love to give out information.
I'm a hero.
Zark, just where is this new base?
You're over it.
There goes G-Force down to their new base. Doesn't it look exciting? Someday, I'm going to ask them to take me along on a mission. But who'll mind the nerve center? This mission has two happy endings. First, a new base has been built to defend against Spectra. And second, Susan has agreed to go to the robot reunion with me. When she said yes, I almost stripped my dielectric tetrode. Well, One Rover One, G-Force is back home again. Everything is peaceful out in the galaxy, and I can get ready to go to the big robot reunion. Just think, after all this time, I'm finally going to meet Susan.
Hi, Zark.
Greetings, Zark.
Mark, Princess, is something wrong?
Not a thing.
We've come to invite you to a party tonight.
Oh, well, thanks, but...
It's for Keop. He was quite a hero on our last mission, you know.
And we couldn't have a party without our cool computer, could we?
I appreciate the invitation, and I guess I can go to the robot reunion next year. I came that close to finally meeting Susan, but nothing else comes before my duty to G-Force.